And a good Wednesday evening to you. Ron Howes here with a look at your weather update. Well, we've seen a nice day today, but now a cold front coming in from the west, going to bring us some clouds and most notably for tomorrow, some much colder air. So ExactTrack has some clouds coming through tonight and maybe even tomorrow morning we could see a few passing snow flurries or snow showers as that colder air works in. During the day tomorrow, though, mainly sunshine in the afternoon, windy conditions and quite chilly. Moving on into Friday in the morning, partly cloudy skies. We'll see a variably cloudy Friday. Saturday should start out okay. This is at 6 o'clock in the morning, but during the afternoon, a cold front moves through and temperatures Saturday night are going to be sharply colder. Here's a look now at our Real Sky product for tonight at 10 o'clock, 38 degrees with partly cloudy skies, and temperatures will continue to gradually drop overnight tonight. We're looking at temperatures in the mid 20s by dawn tomorrow at 7 o'clock, about 26. And even though it's going to be sunny tomorrow, look what happens. Temperature just not warming up. 29 at noon tomorrow, and even at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, still 31 degrees. So we're going to be lucky to hit to the freezing mark tomorrow afternoon. 32 the high, and a low tomorrow night of 17. On Friday, 35. And Friday night, Saturday moderates a little bit ahead of the next cold front, maybe 39 on Saturday. But by Saturday night, that Arctic air pushes in again, a low of 11 degrees. Sunday, just 28 for a high, a low of 15. Then we'll have to watch Monday night into Tuesday carefully. We do have some winter weather potential there with a wintry mix possible Monday, especially Monday night into Tuesday, then colder again on Wednesday. For weather anytime, this is the place. Have a great Wednesday night.